the title says it all. It's Windows Calculator. Let's quickly go to the virtual machine and boot the ISO. Oh well, it's booting. I'm assuming that it's a Live CD or a Windows PE variant, so apparently it's based on Windows NT version 5.3 build 4200. Honestly, never heard of that before. Okay, I think it's now ready to go to the desktop. Wait, what the heck? Just a calculator? Can you get me into the desktop with all the calculator bootleg stuff and such as the calculator wallpaper, the calculator start menu, and the calculator web browser? Nope, apparently you can't. It's just Windows that runs only calculator. Well, it's not bad, it's very good that you can run this on any device such as laptops, phones, fridges, TVs, and even, well, I don't know, maybe a billboard or Videotron sign. You can use this to count how much hair do you have, or to count the space geometry mathematically. Jokes aside, this bootleg is just a calculator. Nothing else. No Windows Explorer, no Notepad, no Task Manager, and not even Command Prompt practically exist here. The only thing you can do in this is just calculate. On normal circumstances, I can't check how much memory it uses, nor even open normal WinVer. You can open the About Calculator, which is sort of a WinVer. The ISO itself only weighs 132 megabytes in size, because it only needs to load the necessary components to run just, well, calculator. But by injecting files from Windows XP, which in this case I use Micro XP, you can do a little more with this bootleg. I've changed the calculator to the command prompt, which is able to execute more actions. Taking a look at the actual WinVer, it is indeed version 5.3 build 4200, which is compiled on May 1st, 2021. Anyway, the command prompt is not complete with the help command not working, but several basic commands do work, such as the directory navigation and ver command. Task Manager shows up that the bootleg only uses 81 megabytes of RAM, which in this case is way smaller than Windows XP's, which is 160 megabytes. But I'm not anti-dev who is able to compress Windows XP to run under just 16 megabytes of RAM. Just only like 60% of you who click that subscribe button, so be sure to smash it so that I can reach 6,000 subscribers later. Okay, after injecting components from Micro XP, we can run some basic applications that are injected, such as, well, Notepad. Microsoft Paint. And Registry Editor. This shows that this bootleg is technically capable of doing normal tasks other than just, well, calculator. But in my case, I can't open Explorer to use its shell because maybe it's missing certain components that are needed. But if you know how to get the Explorer running in this bootleg, tell me in the comments down below. As this is just a PE and not requiring a disk install, you can't write any files to it, basically read-only. But you can write some files if you have a spare disk, either empty or with some things in it. And theoretically, you can run even more applications if you have its portable version, as well as already injecting the necessary dependencies. This bootleg is available through Crusty Windows Wiki and its Discord server. You can join it and also my server, the link will be in the description. Other than what's shown in this video, this is what's essentially Windows Calculator. Once again, you can check out Crusty Windows Wiki as well as the Discord server. If you love how Windows Vista Beta looks and wanted to experience it easily, you can check out this video. Meanwhile, like and share this video, thank you for my support for making this video possible, and also don't forget to check out this video.